Cherokee County Sheriff's Office says a missing man has been found with his dog still by his side.
Yeah, pretty incredible. Deputies say 71-year-old Billy Kearse was last seen on Scruggs Trail in Gaffney Tuesday morning. We first told you about him going missing last night. Well, they say he was walking and he had his chihuahua with him. Just this morning, officials found Kearse tangled in a barbed wire fence with his dog still with him there right by his side. We're told he was taken to the hospital for treatment.